Good morning all of you, I am Nandini Barthwal from grade 6G. Today I am presenting an activity of science. The topic is soluble and insoluble. I have two glasses of water and two bowls of ingredients. So in the first bowl I have some rice and in the second bowl I have some sugar powder. So let's start our activity. I am taking one spoon of rice grain and I will mix in water. As you can see that the rice is not dissolved in water. As you can see that the rice is not dissolved in water, so it is insoluble substance. Next, I have take some sugar powder and I will mix in water. As you can see that the sugar powder is dissolved in water easily. It means it is soluble substance. This is my science activity. Thank you all of you.